about 6 seconds away from the next car. Keep pushing and hopefully it will start to decrease. We think the car ahead is keeping fuel back for the end of the race. The pit crew are ready for you at the end of this lap. Box this lap. Pushing. The gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds. Our data's showing that the car ahead's likely to be running in fuel conservation mode. His times will be slightly slower than normal. Stay clear of the white line, we don't want a penalty. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. The car behind is running on the option tyre, they have the advantage. Is 4 seconds ahead, 4 seconds. The car behind has minor front wing damage, just been told you've been given a drive-through penalty for unsportsmanlike behaviour. that position. Put some pressure on him and try to get it back. Traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. gap is currently 7 seconds between you and the car ahead.